Hello everybody, my name is Gamer Marshy and welcome back to Subnautica Below Zero. I have returned to my base and I have, as you can see, I've made a new... indoor grow bed. And it currently... Oh my goodness. Go back inside. It currently has... two horseshoe shrubs growing, and a marble melon. Which reminds me, I need to... I need to go get fevered fruit. I need to go get fevered fruit, so let me go quickly make an adventure. Let's get those. Alright. So that way we can make salad. Yes, I will do that to report any bugs. So now that we have research, alien data, the satellites, long-range transmission, makes sense, exploitable, potato, marble melon, Princeton's plant, for certain animals can act as something of a mild sedative. Okay. Interesting. Okay. So, moving on. Now that we brought that down, that gives us more. Last known position. Origin. Okay, so this is the next one we gotta go to. So after this. Actually, let me see how far away. 700, 800, 700 it is. I just want fevered fruits. I quickly go get those and head back so we can make some delicious spicy fruit salads, whatever you want to call them. Outside real quick. Go find these pepper, whatever call it. Snowman's still intact, thank God. Okay, time to go find these fevered fruits. Wait a second, they weren't here. I know exactly where they were. I'm done. I remember where they were now. They're on the main island.
Hypothermia imminent.
Artifact that we're looking for is 1700 feet underneath the ground. So on that note, there should be some here. My memory is not broken. There should be some inside of here, somewhere. Come on, where are they at? I swear I've seen them here. Come on, I know you're here. Where are you? There they are. No. They're nuts. Ugh. Where are you, chili peppers? I know there's chili peppers. I swear, if they're only in the other zone, I'm gonna be a little bit disappointed. Whoops. Yeah, they're on the main island. They're on the main continent. God dang it. My glankles. I'm so... All the way around. What? What? Barnacles? Yeah, I gotta make the journey all the way back to the... main... I said I gotta go to the sea bridge. And I'll be good. My snow fox is still glitched underneath the ground, so what can I say? I'm gonna stop by my regular base first because I have no power in these cells.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Boys, just to get a fever pepper. All this. It's all right though. Some right here, come on. Right away, give me some. Give me some. Snowfox is still glitched in the ground. Snow Fox is right below me, glitched in the ground. Come on, there should be some in here. Let's go. There you are. Now time to bring it back to the base and make for ourselves our first salad, because our tree should at least be planted by then. Snow Fox is still glitched below. Sound like it's like bobbing up and down. Almost there, ladies and gentlemen. Almost there. This is still our temporary base because I still haven't figured out where to put our real base. How you guys looking? You guys are getting there. Alright, so that's how it works. Okay, so you got one tree going. Alright, well, we got the trees growing, so I'm gonna quickly search around. I'm gonna make a tiny little locker. Just in case I need to make some more. I'm gonna go down real quick. Get some titanium. Silver ore, okay. Titanium. Copper ore. Titanium. T- titanium, copper ore, copper ore. And titanium. What is that? 4 titanium? Perfect. What the heck? I'm spamming my pickup button and it won't just pick you up. Thank you. What the heck? I'm gonna pick you up right. Whoop. Come on. There you go. Okay. Boomerang. There you go. Let's get that going. Let's get you going. I didn't realize that each of the modules needed to be repaired. Very interesting. Very interesting. Well, for now, you're asleep. Okay, we're gonna take those, we're gonna go here. And we're gonna make ourselves... Wasn't this food? Well, what would these be considered? Oh, plant leaf. Oh.
Salad does not traditionally involve leaves, but at least it is nutritious and warming.
Okay, so how much does it give us in terms of food? 85 food!
Vital
Yo,
signs stabilizing.
That is God. Now does that, here's my question, does that have a deterioration bar? No, it doesn't. That's amazing. That gives us all everything we need. All right, perfect. Well, thank you everybody so much for watching. This has been creating the spicy food, spicy salad. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And until the next episode, I'll see you guys later.